It's the first night of high school football and Blitz 16, but education budget cuts across the state have forced athletic programs to change what they put on the field, meaning fewer coaches. My co-anchor Scott Simmons is live in Brandon to begin our coverage. Scott.
Good evening, Stephanie. Yes, a hot and sticky night, an exciting night here in Brandon. After all, they've been playing Clinton since the 1940s, and it's always promised to be a great game. But a lot of things have changed this year because of budget cuts. Clinton, for example, admits it has fewer coaches on the sideline because of fewer teachers in Clinton's classrooms. In fact, a lot of programs have had to change their game plan. The stream of fans at the ticket gate, a welcome sign. But even band boosters are working hard. What they raise here will pay for what their kids can do later.
All the dance teams, the cheerleaders, the band members, all of them are represented. The businesses are so kind to us to represent and to buy ads in our program, and all the proceeds go to support the Brandon Bulldog Band. So, go Bulldogs!
Brandon High School has had to tackle the budget to keep all team sports on the books this year. Football is still a big money maker.
Football does fund a lot of different things. Of course, it takes a lot to fund football also. So anytime you make a lot of money in the football program, but it takes a lot of money to put those on.
What is earned on ticket sales and concessions carries a lot of financial weight this year, more than ever for Clinton.
We've lost coaches due to teacher cuts that were made at the district level. As far as our athletic budget, so far all of our athletics budget comes from gate receipts. And so far, even though the economy is downturned, people are still going out to our sporting events.
And they really count on that. Both programs admitting they had to do a few more fundraisers, meet the Bulldogs, meet the Arrow events to raise some extra money. I know you're dying to know the outcome of this game. Sorry, Christian Steckel, I got to give it away. Folks, three overtimes. Brandon wins 6-3. We're going to have more coming up in sports. But for now, I'm Scott Simmons, live in Brandon. Stephanie, back to you.
Hey, you had a good assignment. That sounds like a great game. All right, Scott, thank you so much.